Yo, what's up mga kahagot? Magandang araw po sa ating lahat, sa mga panig ng mundo. Maligaya, maligaya, pangungumusta po ang ibinibigay ko sa inyo sa araw na ito. At today, ang ipakikita ko sa inyo ay kung paano inilagay yung bullard doon sa pedestal. At may part 1 na po nito. Ngayon, ipakikita ko sa inyo kung paano ikinabit yung bollard protection sa mga opening. At tara guys.
Yeah, good day everybody. How are you guys? Today's video is regarding the bollard. As you can see now, this guy is preparing to fix the bisplit first because I will show you this bollard fixing one by one. I was remember before, last 2 months, I was installed the bollard fabricated outside, not in the side. This way of work is very easy and alignment purposes of that bullet. You can fix it the base plate first, then the pipe. You know what is the purpose why I'm doing this one by one, parts by parts. The purpose is you can make alignment a good level of that bollard, because this bollard is so many bollards coming, not fixing, not on level. It is not good if this is a fixing not level. So I will make it exactly and perfectly level as per our job is done. You see, guys, making sure that the anchor bolt is equally distance as per the drawing, and it will base on the hole of the bisplit. So you can make easily fixing this bisplit as per what you have done on the anchor bolt, guys. After fixing this bisplit on the anchor bolt, make a good layout. Take the center of the pipe as per center on the bisplit, because it is easy to fix if you have a good layout for this. You see this, guys. Guys, making sure that the marking on the base plate is equal as per the marking on the size of this bollard pipe. You see, you are just not mark the center, and you can easily fix this pipe as per your marking, guys. You see. But before you go on fixing of this, welding of this pipe, make it sure that the base plate is tight. Guys, I have the challenge of this welder. While they are working, they are making a bad romance challenge. Okay.
What the bad romance?
Oh, enta. Oh, ano ha? Ah, enta. One minute. Okay.
Look kina.
Ah, kada.
Oh.
Ay, sir. After tightening the base plate, now the next is make a line of this pipe. Align, use a spirit level while you are aligning level this. And see to it two sides, left and right side. You see? This is very easy to make alignment. That is the purpose why I make this one by one. But if this is already fabricated, the base plate will not sit it perfectly on the base. It will come in gap. So I decided to make it one by one. Then make a tacking. Make a tacking after checking the level by spirit level, guys. See? Very easy to make alignment. And the base plate of the bollard is perfectly seated on the foundation. Then you see now you will start tacking. Tacking first the bottom of the pipe before you make a pull weld. That is the very easy way how to make and install the bollard one by one. Very easy, guys. Guys, before I forget, I will mention you the size of this base plate is 30 cm by 30 cm and the thickness is 20 mm. That is heavy base plate because it will it is this bollard located on the open area at the corner of the building. That's why the size of the pipe is 20 centimeters diameter, guys. That is big bollard. Guys, don't forget to put a temporary support on the pipe because if you will not make a temporary support, your 100% the pipe will be out on the line while you are make a full welding. Then after you make a full welding, remove this temporary support. That is the one way how you maintain the alignment of your bollard pipe. The height of the bollard is 1 meter and 20 centimeter high. And this, one more thing, guys. You know what is bollard? Bollard means it is the guard post. And every corner of the building, even on the opening, you can see this bollard. Even on the walkway, you can find this bollard. Yeah. That is the work of bollard and the structure area. You see, guys, you must be maintain a good welding to this because once it will hit by the car, sure, if your welding is not good, it will be broke, my friend. That is now. Then clean it after you finish your welding. Remove all those support, temporary support. Clean welding, area and proceed for painting. That is the way how I assemble the bollard one by one, every part. Now guys, here is the bollard now, the guard post. Now this is ready to paint now, and I will show you something. This part top side is concrete, you can shape it roundly, and the middle of this pipe you can put the sand, not fully concrete, half is sand. Guys, thank you very much for watching this. This is the bollard, the guard post. I hope you get some information regarding how to make it. Thank you very much, and Galvi, I hope you will support my video and channel. Bye-bye. God bless.